It seems every religion in this world describes its own version of some sort of underworld or
hell.
However, what if everything you ever read was just a lie or a fabrication of the
true?
What if the one who has been deemed
evil
is really our savior? Or maybe hell is just the world we live in and it's all
bullshit.
I guess we will never know, and we will let you decide.